Zaza is a physician and an archon.
What have I missed? What must I do?
Azais, you have your hands full.
Lycastis, you're a welcome sight. The only one I've had in some time.
So many sick. I'm surprised anything can spread in a place as advanced as this.
It's shocking. Nothing I have tried will cure the sick or stop the pathogen spreading. I've lost so many already.
When did you first notice people were getting sick?
At the start of this cycle. It began quite slowly, and I didn't think much of it. But then the cases grew rapidly, day by day. The more that fell sick, the faster the pathogen spread.
You seem really worried. Have you ever seen a sickness like this before?
No. There are many odd phenomena during this cycle. Plant dying, strange insects, and animal attacks. I worry about what this could signify.
Don't worry. We'll find a way to stop the sickness. Tell me what you need.
Well, there was a device being worked on by a scientist named Consus. Its intention was to rapidly heal injuries and eradicate disease.
Was?
His device is missing. Scientists here have tried to replicate it based on the schematics, but it's still in the experimental phase, and it hasn't been tested on humans.
So it may not work.
That's not the biggest issue. Poseidon has outlawed the use of our technology on humans. I fear that if we don't act quickly, the pathogen will spread across Atlantis.
If you think this healing device can help the sick, then I'll make sure you have it.
The wisdom of an issue, but the compassion of a human. You were a good choice for the Gustis. You'll find the device in one of the issue laboratories, in the Consus archive.
device Azais wants must be inside. Something's in the way. Nothing I've ever seen. Understand how this glowing cloth is going to heal the sick. I hope Azais is right. I've brought the, glowing cloth you asked for.
It's a nanotech matter regenerator, in fact. But you have it. I can't believe it. Now then, let's see what this thing can do. I thought I had calibrated correctly. Oh no, what have I done? I killed this poor human. The device doesn't work, and you stole it against Poseidon's laws. What do we do now?
This device is dangerous. Maybe Poseidon outlawed it for a reason. I don't think it should be used on anyone else.
I was so hopeful, but you're right. This device isn't ready to be used on live subjects. All I've done is add to the pain and suffering.
Some things can't be fixed with devices or intellect. There are problems even the Isu can't solve.
I suppose all I can do is return this device to the laboratory and make sure the victims are comfortable until the end.
One more go. Maybe I should just do their jobs too. This is it. That must be Anfiris. Why so many guards?
Let him pass.
Anfiris, if this is how you treat humans, I can see why you need so many guards.
These aren't humans. They are animals. An animal should be in cages.
Dead bodies of civilians outside. A tortured corpse at your feet. The only animal I see around here is you.
A human did this to me while I slept. When they came to kill me, I survived. But they slaughtered my daughter like an animal. Humans don't act with logic or reason.
Good or bad, they are driven by a will to survive.
A trait we implanted to ensure efficiency. But that will become a kindled flame of insurrection. You led a rebellion yourself in Elysium. So I know you understand. If we don't act, the city will burn, and many more lives will be lost.
I don't see an army marching on Poseidon.
This one said they plan to launch an attack. Someone needs to destroy the resistance before that happens.
That's not a small request. Despite what you think, all humans aren't a threat.
It is the only path I see. But you are the Dicastis. Only you can choose the correct course of action.
Killing people will just make the fire spread faster. If we destroy their supplies and their weapons, they can't oppose the issue.
I admire your optimism. But I fear it would not be enough. However, it's your decision to make.
Just leave it to me. I'll send a message they won't forget.
Very well. You'll find the traitorous humans at an abandoned farmstead. Return to me when the situation is resolved.
I should try to stay out of sight. It'll be hard to form a resistance if they have no supplies.
The Castis. I'm glad to see you return safely. I almost considered sending a regiment of my guard after you.
That would have been overkill.
You can never be too careful when dealing with violent humans. Come, tell me, has the resistance been quashed?
I destroyed their supplies and equipment.
You believed you saved lives by being merciful, but the truth is that more will die in the end.
I am the Dicastis. I chose the best course of action as I saw it.
Forgive my bluntness. I just believe your judgment could have been impaired by the fact you're part human.
Apology accepted.
Thank you. Digastis, welcome back. I'm glad you could be here to witness this momentous occasion.
Why are the Archons in chains?
I invited my dear siblings here for one final lesson in leadership.
It looks like an execution to me.
Every experience in life should be a lesson, including death. You've been to the underworld, so I know you understand what these fools do not.
You asked me to help the Archons. I did. Their problems are solved.
Their problems only existed because they couldn't perform the duties their roles demanded.
You're going to murder your brothers? For what?
For order? For peace? For Atlantis?
For Atlas, you mean?
I am the rightful heir to Atlantis. I should be the Dicastis. I cannot defy Poseidon's will, but these fools don't deserve their power. I'll be a better Archon in their stead.
Killing your brothers is a waste. Teach them to learn from their mistakes, and they'll do whatever you say. They can't do that if they're dead.
I watched you help my brothers. You always found solutions that tried to preserve life. Some of my kind view humans as a resource to be sacrificed. If we want them to progress, we must be an example.
We all look up to someone. I think they look up to you.
Wise, Dicastis. I respect your decision for the moment.
So what now?
If you're going to one day rule this city, Alexios, you're going to have to learn a very important lesson.
That's what I get for helping you? A lecture?
Just some words of advice. Nothing in Atlantis is what it seems at face value. This city is old, and those that call it home are even older. You have helped me, Dicastis, and for that, you have my thanks.
This isn't over, Atlas.
On the contrary, I'm done here.
This is intense. As though I can't tell where my hand ends and the staff begins. These devices are incredible. I almost feel like I can hear them speaking to me.
They'll keep a sharp watch here.
Come on, coward!
Ah!
Access granted. Initiating Forge Protocol. Select preferred weapon configuration. Adaptation authorized. Engaging in warrior customization.
There'll be trouble if I'm spotted here.
Castis! Over here!
Thank you.
capisci, Matri?